have pumpkin ale going into the barrels today. It's gonna rest for a minimum of 6 weeks. So we are ready for the fall, y'all.
Thanks, Josh.